off of here, standing right on it. So, just for the record, cheat mode is set to zero, which means it is off. Boom. That being said, let's get Mana Blade Battlelord launched. Because that's what this is for, so therefore it had to be set to be shot. Now, these are the mods that I will be using for the series. Harmony, Butterlib, UI Extender, and Mod Configuration Menu, version 5, just because those are all necessary. You see I've got a few mods for something else entirely, but they're not in use. Get banner color persist, obviously, you've got a block in XP increase, diplomacy, go to warband, peasant revenge is a fun one, realistic weather, improved garrisons, Fubari, surrender tweaks, better time passes, blowing smoke, and it's the Napoleonic Warfare open source, which is why they recommended this for the particular melee weapons they added. Pest, and then a British troop tree that I personally made. So, let's hit play. And let's keep going. I apologize for the background noise. My brother's asleep, despite how early early in the afternoon it is. So, he does snore. I apologize for that, and I will do my best to talk over it. So, the Napoleonic Warfare open source, to my knowledge, used to be went by Guns and Powder or something like that. I thought I'd never see this mod again, considering Sword of Muskets the only mod of that time era, and it's only, and I mean only, focused on multiplayer. It's not my cup of tea. However, single player is, however, my cup of tea. So, yes, I'm glad to see something like this. Especially because it's open source, I could get permission easier to use it to make my Liegli mod that I'm trying to recreate. But that's a long-distant term project. I've got more real-life concerns going on, like get a job. For example, just an example, I also need to learn how to code. Skip that. Okay. Second, as I go fetch a document real quick. gonna grab all that. Okay. See, I want to be able to make more money in the beginning. But I also need to have my weapon skills. So we have urban artisans. He's a smithing and crossbow, which crossbow is the more important of that. Leadership skills. Oh yeah, 2 trades. So I have 10 trades. Shape, smithing, two-handed. I need. Yeah, that works. 20 in trade now. Heavy on the intelligence in this one. Land. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Oh, but that gets us. Yeah, I think we're just kind of heavy on trade and smithing in the beginning. Athletics, one-handed, maybe. Tactics and archery. Just getting a horse now, possibly. Ooh, that does help us, though.
Brother, it's been 3 days now we've been tracking those bastards. I think we're getting close. This looks like an old training field for the legions. Are you sure about that?
Yeah.
All right then. One other thing, brother. We want people to take us seriously. We may be leading men into battle soon. Let's give our family a name and a banner, like the nobles do.
Yeah? What do you want with it?
18. Excellent, excellent, excellent.
Hear me!
What kind of focus on this horse? Something.
Form a shield wall! Move!
So I wish I had the knowledge to know how to code in things like the Between Empires mod or the Agni mods.
I don't think I know you. Peace to you, stranger.
Thank you. Faster with crossbows. Faster aiming. Starting to shoot right now. Drop a point here and a point here, just so we learn those faster.
We've got no quarrel with you.
19 to 20, sir. Well, I've got quarrel with you.
On my command!
Stout.
Infantry!
Feel like a war man. Let's see how this hurts.
We won!
Gentlemen set up at least with some kind of equipment. Do I have yet? I have everything but shoulders. Just make sure nothing performs our equipment first and foremost. And first mirror armor. Yeah, overall better.
Hey, so who are you then?
I am Silver, of House Wolf.
Yeah?
Under my orders!
Oh, hey, what the heck? Why are there... I'm sorry, who? Did Manhunter or something?
Attack!
One F3, let's go. 16.
You best back off.
I can send my guys after them.
I cast on the warband recently. Stop. I need the sheep. Oh no.
Hey, so who is... Hey, so who are you then?
Okay, that was a case of Wolf zoning out really badly, folks. Oh boy. There we go. Just kind of have me doing skills.
Now then, come no closer. Forgive me, but one cannot be too cautious. I would ask you for your name.
I am Silver of House Wolf. Who are you? I am Pinton of House Novartis, one of the most illustrious families in the annals of the Empire, in war of Serenata. Okay, where is Novartis' father? Well, that's what some people call the Great Battle of Pendraic in 1077. Brother Noratzius led an army accompanied by the Kozites and Azorai to fight a coalition of Sturgeons, Britannians, and Valanians. It was a disaster for him. He died in it, but the raiders, the victors, didn't fare much better. I see. Of course I can. You know my name, whose son I am. We had no choice but to go to war. Anyone who tells you they would have done otherwise is either a liar or a coward, or both. Turn my phone's audio off. The Sturgeon attacked us and needed to be chastised. We lost an army and a battle. We did not lose our honor. Without honor, the Empire would have been finished. We lost because the Valenians broke their oaths and fought us when they should have fought with us. I was given command of the cataphracts and we easily crushed their crossbowmen. Their knights gave us more trouble. Meanwhile, the Sturgeon infantry came down and attacked our main force. That's where my father fell. The barbarians just kept coming and coming. I fought my way out with some loyal men and made my way back to the capital. But I found that Arinekos had gotten there before me and had himself declared emperor. He always was a cunning operator. Thank you. Sweet. Okay. That's a thing I forgot about, but it exists.
Yeah? What are you-
Jesus Christ! The sheer amount of people-
Yes? You need something from me. Who are you? Eh? It is a mean to put you up to. Don't
This looks... There's no need for bloodshed. This town is big enough for all of us, but if Bush doesn't want, we will happily fight. We'll be happy to fight. What I want to say is, you don't need to be part of this. My boss will double whatever she's paid. This is always a gamble.
They're not looking for a...
Nor am I. Sorry.
Under my command! Everyone, move! Form a shield wall! Forward! Everyone!
What is it?
Archers! Forward!
Okay. Shot my horse, so there's no getting them that way. That's unfortunate.
They're doing my favorite tactic, hard advance.
Okay, so... I should probably start running the, what's it called? Distinguished Service mod again one day.
Well, good day to ya.
You know what? We'll get some basic mining. Sorry, what? Dear God. I'm in for a world of hurt. Oh no. Mountain Bandits. Okay, they're Mountain Bandits, but still. I'm gonna need everything you've got and then some. This is gonna sting.
On my orders!
Oh god, okay, let's get the most clearest path around here does. How's our...
Roots!
Oh, we got villages in there. Oh, I've got a guy wounded.
Move!
Oh, yeah, the villagers can't be.
Forward! Forward! Archer, attack!
Thank you.
my inventory. I got nothing. In case of kill before I die.
Yeah? What do you...
Stop there in the name of the free...
Oh, I can't attack. My HP is still too low. No! Damn it, no! Well, this started off well, folks, but... discreet evasion. Free your chains. Order of the zone to escape from the dangers. Watch out for guards. Nice to attack you on sight. God says, here's the door. And that somehow has to break it down. It's not saying damage. Great. Okay, so now we're stuck in the same. I can't get out. Literal chains that I was just talking about. I can't do anything. Let me out, please. Okay, I don't know what to do here, folks. I'm getting stuck. Like, this does not seem to be optimized or made work yet. I don't know what to do here. We're at the exit menu and just go back to our last save. So, yep. I'll be right back. Okay, folks, so we're back. This was our last save. Yeah, well, we failed because shenanigans. Paid them a single penny. Screw these guys. Thank you. saddle in. I want revenge. Them until a lord shows up, I guess.
You best back off.
We will.
Hear me!
Okay.
Move!
Okay, that's sweet.
just harmless tra-
Yeah, I don't think so, buddy.
Share, subscribe, ring that notification bell, and I'll see you all next time. Alpha Center, Red on out.